We have an update from Danville. A teenager has been sentenced to 40 years in prison for murdering two other teenagers last year. Dustin Cooper was found guilty in the shooting deaths of Wyatt Bailey and Clavonte Sloan. Cooper is the first of four people to be sentenced.